Okay, I was putting away the leftovers, and Abby had already packed her lunch, and I noticed the Bluey box was looking a little thick. Let's find out what you put in there.
Bingo, Bluey. I'm sorry. Oh. That's an entire bag of carrots. She didn't even open it yet. A concerning amount of Taco Bell sauce. And three things of guacamole. Plus, I think those are pita chips. Three things of.
You said they were for my lunches.
Not all of them at the same time!
I'll bring back what I don't eat.
Can you explain the hot sauce, though?
No.